بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The project is entitled Use of Technology to Compensate for Flexible Physiology Learning, as I am Associate Professor of Physiology, Faculty of Medicine in Shams University. Recently, I will be moved into Faculty of Medicine at the University in Cairo. The Gantt chart shows that after gaining IRB approval, data and need analysis were done after reviewing the literature in March and April. Actually, I started to form my team, and I have one colleague, only one colleague wanted to share with me, which had a negative impact on me, as I found my other colleagues were overwhelmed due to recording and teaching on Moodle. The steps in red will be repeated again in the new university. The presenting plan to my school actually started in Faculty of Medicine, but now I am presenting it in Faculty of Medicine, Badr University. Next one, Walid. To arrange a meeting of students and teachers, it will be postponed from September to October or November, as it is heavily to have a student meeting in the campus now. Preparing the discussion form was implemented, but it will be changed into another one, which is interviewing two students, assembly of students. Satisfaction survey I started to implement in it on the SurveyMonkey. Also, the questionnaire was almost completed, but the new members of my team, other two colleagues, have several opinions which I thought it will be positive to my project. But they need time to have a look over the plan again. Doing the administration will be difficult now and will be postponed from September to November. One step will be canceled, which is implementing administration on how to use the model, as due to COVID-19, actually students and faculty now are competent to use model even from their home. Next one. Walid. The lesson learned, the use of blended teaching is a must. Data and need analysis should be made regularly, not once, to redirect the education process. Effective project team comes from motivated members sharing the same vision. Revisiting the plan should be performed regularly to be on the right way. Use of qualitative data analysis is essential in medical education process. The changes, next one. The steps steps need to be redone. Data and need analysis, preparing the statistical program which will be used at the end of the study, redesigning of the plan, present the plan to the new school. Next slide. Changes made to the project, meeting of students and teachers. As I said before, it will be in November instead of September. Discussion form will be replaced by a formative online exam. Preparing a satisfaction survey and questionnaire can be replaced by interviewing assembly of students. Doing a demonstration on how to use a storytelling program will be postponed till the students will be enrolled in my new university. Thank you.